Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Universe Mode. Back on SmackDown, we have Kyle O'Reilly of the Undisputed Era going up against Rey Mysterio. And Rey looking to get, I think, his first win in Universe Mode, if I'm not mistaken. Going up against Kyle O'Reilly, who also has not gotten a win in Universe Mode. A solo win, at least. I think this is his first solo match, but match is underway. Kyle with a Hurricane Rana on Mysterio with mounted punches. Mysterio with Kyle on his shoulders and brings him right back down. Plancha from Mysterio sends him to the ropes, drop toe hold. Back suplex from Mysterio. This is it for O'Reilly. And Kyle kicks out barely at two, but he has Mysterio now in the submission hold. Mysterio gets out of it, but Kyle now and Mysterio trips Kyle O'Reilly. Drop kick to O'Reilly. Brings him down with a leg drop. Mysterio brings Kyle into the ropes. Off the ropes again, another drop kick. And Rey Mysterio, tilt-a-whirl head scissors. And Mysterio is gonna go up top. Somersault. Senton. Puts out Kyle O'Reilly. And Mysterio picks up his first solo win in Universe Mode. I feel like that's not gonna be it for these two teams. But up next, we have the number one contenders for the Tag Team Championships. Bray Wyatt and Brody Lee, the Wyatt family, going up against KO and Sami Zayn. And Bray Wyatt off rip with a German suplex to Kevin Owens. Punches to him, destroying him in the corner. Tag made to Brody Lee, takes him outside the ring. Brody Lee over the top, cross body to Kevin Owens and puts him through the announce table. Back into the ring now with a gut wrench. And another German suplex brings him outside of the ring. Kevin Owens is getting absolutely decimated here tonight. Bray takes out Sami Zayn and hits KO with the Sister Abigail already. And the Wyatt family have completely one-sided match. The Wyatt family defeats KO and Sami. Next up, we have debuting Karrion Kross going against Christopher Daniels. Old words from Christopher Daniels. The match is underway. Karrion Kross power slam on mounted punches on Christopher Daniels. Brings him into the corner now. More mounted punches in the corner. Brings him back down and a low blow on Christopher Daniels. Remember, that's legal in this game. And Karrion Kross has him in sleeper hold. And Karrion Kross submits Christopher Daniels. Defeats him pretty easily. And he's not done with him. Oh my. Has completely decimated Christopher Daniels in this match. And coming up next, we have Liv Morgan. She will be facing Ronda Rousey at Armageddon for the Liberty Championship, but she's going up against Shayna Baszler tonight. Ronda's friend looking to avenge Ronda Rousey and maybe potentially take out Liv Morgan so where she can't compete and Ronda gets a free vacation. But off rip, Shayna takes out Liv Morgan, has her up, almost powerbombs her outside of the ring, and there she goes on the apron. Liv Morgan fighting back. Back into the ring, Shayna with a high knee and a German suplex. High knee already from Shayna. She could have ended the match right there, but she wants to tear Liv apart. But Liv Morgan still fighting back. Shayna again now brings her onto the ropes, has her in a guillotine choke. Liv Morgan breaks out of it, surprisingly though. Gut wrench from Shayna Baszler. And another takedown. Liv Morgan bleeding badly right now. And a spear from Shayna Baszler. Is this it right here? And Liv Morgan kicks out at two. Liv Morgan tries to gain some momentum but gets caught with another spear. And it is not looking good for Liv in this match. Shayna has her in an ankle lock. Will Liv tap out right here tonight? And Liv breaks out of it, surprisingly. High knee from Shayna Baszler takes out Liv Morgan, and that does it. Shayna Baszler has destroyed Liv Morgan. A lot of one-sided matches tonight. I haven't realized that. A lot of one-sided matches tonight, but next up we have Adam Cole taking on Pac for the championship here tonight. We're gonna see if Adam Cole can become the new Intercontinental Champion, or will Pac continue his reign longer? He has been holding the title for 69 days now, Universe Mode wise. The match is underway. This should be a banger. Adam Cole off rip suplex to Pac while the title is still on him, but Pac has him in a calf crusher. Locked in Adam Cole. He kick out Adam Cole, roll up on Pac. Adam Cole almost wins the IC title that fast, and of course Kyle O'Reilly interfering, but Pac has him in a calf crusher, and Adam Cole saves his partner, just barely. Pac now, Adam Cole with the kiss of death, and a back suplex to Pac. This might be it. He kicks out at one, Pac with another calf crusher, trying to get Adam Cole to forfeit this match, give him an easy tap out, and a calf crusher again on Kyle O'Reilly, trying to get him out the equation. Adam Cole now, and Kyle saves his teammate, going up top, and Pac drop kicks him outside of the ring, and takes out Kyle O'Reilly, takes out Adam Cole. Cole gets sent into the barricade, Pac with a drop kick to Adam Cole, and he sends him into the table. Is he gonna put him through it? Yes, he is. Crossbody to Adam Cole, back into the ring. Cole Breaker goes up top. Is this it right here? And Adam Cole kicks out at two. Adam Cole now brings Pac outside of the ring. Spears him. Spear takedown from Adam Cole. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors to Cole and Pac. Adam Cole now with a neckbreaker inside the ring. Takedown on Pac. Adam Cole now with a Boston Crab to slow down Pac's momentum. Will Pac tap out and make Adam Cole the new champion? He does not. Roll up by Pac. Is this it for Adam Cole? Adam Cole just barely kicks out at 2.5 with a high knee from Cole. Goes up top. Tries to go for a Panama Sunrise, but caught by Pac. Adam Cole back on his feet, though. Panama Sunrise. Canadian Destroyer from Cole, and back kicks out at 2. Pac takedown on Cole. Bulldog on Cole from Pac. Goes up top. Looking for it. Jumping DDT from the top rope. But Cole now with a calf crusher on Pac. Tries to make Pac tap out from his own submission. Will he? Then he does not. Pac now tries to go. Tries to slam Adam Cole, but it doesn't work. Adam Cole, neck breaker once again. Has him up, suplex. And Adam Cole drop toe hold on Pac. And Cole is eating an apple. And now with another Panama Sunrise. Think this is gonna do it. And Pac kicks out at 2. Once again. Pac not giving up his title that easily. Another jumping DDT takes out Adam Cole. And is this it, Pac? Adam Cole really wants that IC title. He's not going out easy. Cole takes down Pac. I think he's gonna hit it. 1, 2, and Adam Cole is the new Intercontinental Champion. What a match between these two men tonight. Cole is now an IC champion. Wow. Great match. Great, great match. But for the main event, we have Punk taking on Bryan Danielson. Punk looking real confident. Roman Reigns is not here tonight, of course. So this is our main event. Match has now begun. Punk takes down Bryan, sends him into the corner. Punk now gets a nice offense in, has a calf crusher locked in on Bryan, and Bryan gets to the ropes in time. Fights out. Bryan sends Punk into the ropes, but Punk bounces right back. Bryan with the kicks to the gut. Slams Punk on the neck, but Punk rolls through. Almost ends the match that quickly. Punk with a clothesline. And Bryan with an enziguri catches Punk on the head, and a rope break stops the count. Bryan takes down Punk once again, and now Bryan has Punk in the Anaconda Vice, and Bryan now is gaining momentum. Running knee to Punk. Is this it for CM Punk? It is not. Punk is here to prove that he is not going to go down easily. Armageddon takes down Bryan. Bulldog on Bryan from CM Punk, goes up top. Double foot stomp. High knee takes down Bryan once again. Another high knee suplex to Bryan. And Punk off the top rope with an elbow drop, and another one. Two elbow drops to take out Daniel Bryan. Punk seems to be ready for Roman Reigns already. Ladies and gentlemen, that's it. I'll see y'all next time.